So you observe that the Paramatma, Hiranyagarbha, Prajapati, whoever it is, whatever he does, that he is able to master and be a lord and controller and sustainer and all that. So full responsibility has been taken by the Paramatma when he starts the Srishti. For example, here, Yaha Asya Ise. Ise means he became Ishvara, controller, the manager, the organizer, the administrator, whatever you call. So, and he, there is only one God who has become many and able to create so many species in the world. And more so, collectively, to say, as representative way, Dvipada and Chatushpada. That is the two bipeds and quadruped. So that is what it is. So you observe that whoever undertakes a job, he has to monitor, manage, and see that it is properly nurtured, and then the end is thought. That is spiritual philosophy of our Vedas, all Vedas. They don't just create and leave away, but they take care of it. And next idea is, yes, ye me himavanto mahitva yes, yes, samudram rasaya sahahu yes, ye maha pradisho यस्य बाहु कस्मै देवाय हविषा विधेम. So the, how is that? He is one responsible to make all the mountains himavantah, covered with snow, to make the entire ocean, the oceans filled with water, and the quarters and bi-quarters, all corners, happen to be his own hands and his stitch. So, whatever his hands are all the directions, sub-directions. Therefore, he is the great God, and him, to him we are offering our oblations. Yena, this is all part of creation, and what has been created has been enlisted here. Yena dhyaurugra ruchivita drulha yena swaha stakitam yena nagaha antarikshe
yo antarikshe
रजसोऽभिमानः अस्मै देवाय हविषा विधेम. सो इन द क्रिएशन अर्थ इज नेसेसरी, हेवन इज नेसेसरी, एंड नाक स्वर्ग स्वः स्वर्लोक इज नेसेसरी, एंड द पेनल्टिमेट लोक फॉर द हेवन इज नाकलोक. सो ऑल हैव बीन क्वाइट वेल made strong and sturdy, and they will never get any kind of shaking. So they don't shake, they are completely. For example, you say, the Jauhi Akasha is really wide, strong, well spread, and the earth is quite strong, sturdy, and it will never simply push down. And Swaha also, and Nataha also, are stabitam, made sturdy and steady. So who has done all these things? Again, Vimana Antarikshe. So even in the mid-air, you find the heights and Vimanas. And so, Rajas means earth and heaven both clubbed up. So these three lokas are three regions mainly. they're all very much supported, and that's all done by God, Deva, and who is that Deva to whom we can offer all this acknowledgement of all this. Then, now I'm reading the sixth one from this onwards, be careful, you have to be learning. Two times, you please tell. Yam krandasi avasatastabhane apyechetam manasarejabhane yatradhisura udito vibhati asmai devaya havisha vidhema आपोहयद्बृहती विश्वमायन् गर्भं दधाना जनयन्तीरग्निं ततो देवानां समवत्कतासुरेखः अस्मै देवाय यस्थिदापो महिना तथाना जनयन्तीर्यज्ञम् यो देवेष्वधि देवा एक आसीत् कस्मै देवाय अभिशा विधेम आनो हिंसी जनिताय पृथिव्या जो वादिवं अत्यधर्मा जाना यश्चापश्चन्द्रा बृहतीर्जाना अस्मै देवाय अभिशा विधेम प्रजापतेन त्वधीतान् अन्यो विश्वाजातानि हरिता बभूव यत्कामास्ते जुहुव अन्नो अस्तु अयं स्यामापतयोरयीणाम् ॐ शान्ति शान्ति शान्तिः ॐ शान्ति 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 सो यू ऑब्जर्व हाउ पीसफुल काम प्रेजेंट टू द सिटी टू कीप ऑन रिकैप्चुलेटिंग what are the contents of the creation and how they have been taken care and how they should not be disturbed of their thing. And for all these things, there was only one God, and that one God has taken this much lead as to create so much. Now in the sixth mantra, you see that Suryaha Udito Vibhati and रेजमाने मनसा एंड अवसा क्रंदसी तस्तभाने सो दिस आर द फंक्शंस रेफरिंग टू द सूर्य भगवान एंड द मोमेंट सूर्य इज बॉर्न आर ही इज सीन इन द होराइजन देयर इज प्लेंटीट्यूड ऑफ लाइट लस्टर हीट एवरीथिंग इज देयर सो that is the advantage of the presence of the, and again, he is the supervisor of all the things in the creation, and also he is the provider of food for all people, and the sustenance to all of them, and therefore, we offer our oblation to Surya Bhagavan, or that particular God in the form of sun, appearing in the horizon and giving the light, luster, heat, everything he is giving. In fact, in course of time, you will be learning the Saura Sukta. that is the 63 mantras are there referring to the Surya. And in the Surya, Surya Bhagavan, and every mantra is meant for, as a medicine or as a healing agent, or it is giving us a lot of enthusiasm and energy that we went through the course of our life, whatever span of life that has been granted. After all, you know, first of all, creation, the sacrifice, then knowledge, then people, then animals, then the gods, then so on. Like that, this is the order of creation. And even that kind of levels of creation, and everything has come out because of the Purusha. You have noted, I think, Purusha Sukta, where you have got different items included in the creation from Narayana. In Sahasrasirsham, Sahasrapat, what is done? Abhodim Ritva, Adhyatishtad Dasangulam. So he became a supervisor. In order to supervise or take care of all the contents of the creation. The same is the manner. Surya Bhagavan is also a creator. And he makes all people die. And he makes all people to come back to life. So we are not much aware. That's why Prana Nadaya Spangeti Prana Nadaya. So he was playing with the prana of all beings. When he sits down for 9 years, he will take away the lives of all people, activity of all people. Again, when he comes up, all the life of the people is given back. Prana nada yode, prana nada yode di, prana nada yostam yedi. So the pranas of the all creation is being handled. Is the handling authority, so to say, there should be rest given to the creation. That's why, but when he is born, Uditaha, and you know, Surya Bhagavan is said to be Ratri Vatsa, he is supposed to be the child of the night. That is, he will be in the womb of the night, Ratri Devata, and in the morning he will be delivered. That's why, although every day, he is called as a Punyasya Vatsa. We get plenty of information on Surya Bhagavan. Probably must have heard my lecture on the contribution of Sriyas on Surya Bhagavan. But that one hour we can't. There is another installment about Surya Bhagavan next time in the same series. But anyway, here you see, what is he doing? Abhichana is to have a supervisor. And so not only that he is giving light, but he is just supervising the entire creation, and but for his help and support, life is still paralyzed. And again, Apohayadruhadihivishvamayam. So the water, next we have got Prithivyaptejavayurakasa. So then this Apaha means water. And how much water is there? Plentitude of water, you know, more water, less land. So that's why Bruhati and Vishwamayam, the water has enveloped the universe everywhere. And that what happened it Garbham Agnim Dadhana Janayanti. I hope you are enjoying. This Agni is the child of water. That's why he is called Apam Garbha. He is the child of water. And whenever Amma comes close, Agni becomes so happy, he will become silent. That is, the mother and son affection, intimacy is there between water. So you can always put out fire with water, never with ghee. If you make, if we should offer more and more ghee, Agni cannot be silenced. But if you put water, Agni becomes happy. Because you said, we say that, so like mother, running towards the children with all love and affection. The moment the mother sees the child, the vice versa also is true. And therefore, what is this water or Apo Devata's dad? The Dadhana, Garbham Dadhana. It is bearing the Garbha, the egg or the child. Who is the child of water? Agnim. Janayanti, Janayanti is generating. So you, what you call a generator and the hydroelectric project. So that's why water and their power, so you cannot touch. So the Agni is the outcome of the child of water. And when sun is there, light has come to us. When water is there, Agni is heat energy. There is the thermal power which we need also for our existence. Then tato devanam samavattadasu. Then later on, when the Surya Bhagavan or Tejas, when water, when Agni, all that has been created, then all other gods also born. Samavartata asu. So samavartata means they also rose up. How many gods are there? You must remember. So many are, as many here is there, so many are the gods. But some gods are recognized, some gods who are recognized are forgotten. It's a big cycle. Because there are, for example, you remember Vedic gods only when you perform yajna. If you don't do yajna, the Vedic gods are not remembered much. But that's why one has to remember Vedic gods, they are older. And therefore, the other gods, Soma Devanam, Samavartatasu, Patya Ekaha. But there is a, among all gods, there is only one key supervisor. And that supervisor is monitoring all the gods. As I said, you have seen Sundar Lahari also, in 23rd sloka, Rayanam Devanam, all the gods are standing at the footstool of Parameshwari, Mahamaya, Adiparashakti, waiting for the postings. That she has to direct what kind of portfolios they could have it through in the administration or in the divine administration of the whole universe and people. Like that, here also, Ekaha Deva, there's only one God. And who is that one God? Prajapataye Devaya Vishala Deva. And again, Yaschidato Mahina Pariyapasyatu Daksham Dadana Janayantir Yajnam. Again, the continuation of the description of the Mahatma, the water. And water Janayantir Yajnam. You cannot perform any religious rite without water, without agni, without, you know, that's why registration is complete only when the ingredient that is offered with water. That's why, you know, Japal Chakravarti, when he was taking Bhudana, there are 16 Mahadanas. Bhudanam, Bhuridanam, Pashudanam, and all these things, Kanya, Dhanam, and so on. Among all this, the first elected, recommended Dhana or donation of Dhana is Bhudana, to be able to offer land as a gift. So, accordingly, in those days, people used to gift away land. Nowadays, there are hardly people who donate land. Everybody, even for temple, people have got to buy. Anyway, but here, Mahina Pariya Pasyatu and Yeknam Daksham Janayanti. So where do you perform a sacrifice? You have to perform a sacrifice on land. So Yekna Bhumi, we call it. And in, so if at all, there is scope for performing Yekna, one has to come to land. Nobody can do it in the sky. Therefore, Janayantir Yajnam. Sacrifice means, Yajna means Yaj. Yaj means to worship, to honor. And in order to honor or worship the God, you must have three most important things. I must have told you. One, Dravya Sikarana. Two, Devatahvana. Three, Dravya Tyaga. That composes Yajnam in its principle. Therefore, and that is Daksham. And then, Yo Devesu Adideva Eka Asik. So, particular person, one God, which has been mentioned in the previous mantra, he became Adidevaha. Then he became the chairman of all the gods in the Devesu. In the very galaxy of all gods, that particular god, Mahavishnu we call, he became Ekaha Devaha. Because Bahulyata is always Avyavastata is always confusion. In Bhagavad Gita, Krishna tells Arjuna that the Bahulyata leads to confusion, leads to indecisiveness. Therefore, there should be that kind of unified single idea which we have got to nurture. That's why he says, Avyaktadini. See, in Gita, he says that, I'm not getting it, but anyway, that's the idea that there should not be many, there should be one. That's why there was Ekaha Devaha Asit. Where he was there located, Deveshu. That is, those were all very good people. Who is Deva? Not simply they are brilliant, but they have been telling that they have got wealth, Mahima, and also the Paropakara Buddhi. Whatever Mahima they have got, they want to share that Mahima to the relevant people, depending upon the circumstances. Therefore, Yo Deveshu Asid Tasmai Prajapataye Devaya Visavi Deva. See, Prajapati is a general term, mythology is a general term. Praja is Praseshira Jata Bhutani Yani Taha Prajaha. Praseshira, the birth itself is a great event, a lucky, a fortunate event. All people are not born. Simply we think that those also died and somebody has been born in the family, then let us give the name of that person. My grandfather is reborn, my grandma is reborn, my father is reborn, etc. So only not at all true, but still our sentiment that we like to give somebody else. So I want to give my father's name to my child. So it's all for some sentimental value, but anyway, there will be definitely undefined time between birth and birth, death and death. Therefore, it's only our convenience. Here is Deva Eka Asit, and to such God we have to feed them. See, actually, gods will attend to us only when we attend to them. What you do to you, do to God. What you do to God, you do to yourself. So that there will be a kind of equanimity and equal attention. You should not neglect yourself or promote the gods, nor promote gods or neglect. Whatever it is, there should be that kind of equipoise in the mindedness. And so, here, that sloka. Now I am coming to the ninth sloka, where you see a request being placed that whatever has been created, whatever is having life and existence in the creation, and all that must be maintained but not be tortured. You see, for example, Mano Himsi Chanita Yaha Prasihya Yova Givam Satya Dharma Jajana. So what has been Jajana or Janita, are all these persons, you know, being born, being generated, being given rights, in the creation. Prithivyaha janita mahim dihi. Prithivyaha janita lema paramatma mahavishnu. That's why the Lord said Bhudevi, Sri Devi. And Paramatma has given birth for the Prithivi. And therefore, whoever rules the land, the Prithivi happens to be the first supporter to that. Therefore, the Prithivyaha Janita Paramatma should not be disturbed. Again, to say another person who has created Divam, the heaven. So Prithivi and Divam, in between, are sandwiched all things. And in between, whatever people are existent, they are all bound by two principles for which they should strive their entire life. One is Satya and another is Dharma. So Satyam, Satya, Jajana, Dharma, Jajana. You understand like that? If you are construing that the truth has been produced, and along with the truth, Dharma is also produced. You know, Satya and Dharma are two independent concepts. Though they are related, but still they have their own individualized importance for the convenience of practice. So, Satyavan Raja, Dharma Atma Raja. For example, Rama is taken to be whose big mandir is coming up on 6th July foundation, Bhu Puja they are doing in Ayodhya. But Rama is supposed to be Dharma Murti and Satya Murti. That is very embodiment of Dharma, embodiment of truth. So even such type of people are also subjected to questioning or objections. But they are able to answer and they are convincing. Like that, the Paramatma, whoever was it, who has created the earth, who has created the heaven, and at the same time, the discipline, namely Satyam, Dharma. What is Dharma? Dharma is the duty. Dharma is, everybody is bound by that. So, Manishya Dharma, Deva Dharma, Gandharva Dharma, Pasu Dharma, well, they have got all Dharma, Dharma, Dharma. But those people, who promote and live properly in their own dharma, they are always surrounded with happiness. Again, yaschapas chandra prabhati jajana. Not only that, the Prajapati has created apaha, the waters. And how is the water? Chandra. Cool, pleasant, pure, etc. So, quality of the water or property of the water, we study property of water in chemistry, but basically in our own Vedas, plentitude of properties of water have been given. First one is Apaha Chandra. Chandra means bright, brilliant, clear, and cool. Even if you make the water hot, in no time the water becomes cool. And how much water? Bruhati, large amount of water has been created. By that great Prajapati. So water is important and cool water is that because the cold water. And that's why everywhere upon the earth you find only oceans. With plentitude of water. If you want salt, you should get salt from the oceans only. Because to maintain people, salty oceans are given to us. So that's why Chandra Bhavati Apaha Jajana. When I'm explaining like this, I think you are getting Sanskrit language also, how to understand. Whenever you read a mantra or a sloka, and you can develop independent ability to be able to construe the sloka or mantra. Now the last one, the tenth one, is revealed. Kasmai, 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 8 times you have. Who is that kasmai? who is that Kastaha is Prajapati? We are only algebraically understanding, but here we have got Kasma means Praja. Now we understand it's Prajapati, then we make an appeal to him. Hey Prajapati, who is Paramatma, the creator, Natu Etan Anyo Vishwa Jatani Ta Paribhuva. Sir, O Prajapati, Etani, all those objects of creation mentioned, Anyaha, the other ones which I have not mentioned here, and Vishwa Jatani, all those that are being born. You know that there are 86 lakhs and more kinds of species are there in creation. You have seen only 1 or 2, 3, 4, 5. But the botanists, zoologists, etc., they are on search, on road, searching the species and their food also. Yeah, I know when I was doing my PhD, there was one entomology student who is doing research. He was doing on some kind of a fish, but one day he brought all the fish and kept in big jars in the water. Next morning when he goes and these all were dead. Then to find out what kind of food the fish need, it was again a big search for him. Like that, but Paramatma knows any creature that is being created must have a food, and the food also along with the creation he has created. That's why avasa tastabhane, you understand? Avasa is also food. So they're all sustained with the food. Avasa tastabhane. And etani anya ishva jatani paribhuva. Something like this vishvam vishnurvasatkaro bhuta bhavya abhavat prabhu. They're all familiar with Vishnu Sahasranam. First sloka, abhavat prabhu. That means, who should be the leader? He should himself be the best leader first. Then he may depute or appoint someone else on his place. But whoever, for example, when Prime Minister becomes, he has all portfolios in his hand. He has to pick people, distribute the portfolios to all the elected members. So like that, here also, what did Prajapati do? Paribhavuva. He overpowered and controlled, became authority. And therefore, there is no higher God than Prajapati. Prajapati is all in all, complete death. Therefore, I told you in Yajurveda, we have a target that whenever you do some puja or homa or yajna or anything like that, religious activity of food, concentrated effort, then ultimately we have got to say, announce to Prajapati, Prajapati, Prajabhuma, we have become true children of Prajapati by following his tradition. Whatever he has designed, we have understood and followed it. That's why Paribhuva, is all those. What are those? Anyo, Jatani, Vishwa, whatever are categorized here, created here, all of them, nothing was accepted. There is no object or creature that has not been controlled by Prajapati. And therefore, Prajapati Abhabhuva. And again, no personal prayer also is there. There is impersonal prayer and personal prayer. That is Veda. What is, if your friends ask you to tell what is Veda, Veda talks about impersonal good, at the same time the personal good, and at the same time universal good. Therefore, in the last line, you are asking, Yatkamaha Tejuhumaha. With what desire we are offering oblations to you, O Prajapati, Tat Naha Astu. Let the fulfillment of all our desires be in favor of us. And ultimately, what is that we want? Vayam Siyamapatayo Rayinam. We have to be the landlords. We have to be the money lords. We have to be spiritual lords also. Understand? Rai is a very universal term. It doesn't mean only the paper note or metal coins or etc. It is everything. That's why in Susuptam you get what? Dhanam Agni, Dhanam Vayu, Dhanam Suryo, Dhanam Vasu. Everything is a wealth, is all sampada. Now you are getting Varamahalakshmi on Friday, from most of the people are doing before Purnima. So he is a Siddha Lakshmi, Moksha Lakshmi, Hey Lakshmi, Sri Lakshmi, Varlakshmi and all that. So all Lakshmis are there. And Amma Lalita Parameswari, Kavala Koti Sevita Yei Namo Namaha. She becomes Mahatripura Sundari because hundreds and thousands and crores of Lakshmis are under worship to her. Kamala Koti Sevita Yei Namo Namaha. That's why here also we see Vyam Syama Patayo Rayinam. So let all of us be the lords of wealth of the different nature. That's why here the Prajapati Hiranyagarbha Sukta has got universal appeal. It gives you information about the most important representative objects of creation and the cause for the person who is the cause or responsible for this kind of wonderful creation, and where people have been given the activity. People also include animals. So the whole world is full of vyapara, vyavahara and sampada. I hope with this we conclude our today's lecture in today's class. Do please practice this mantra.